So you know, I'm a badass radio DJ. Okay, that's a lie. But you inspired me, Danny, with your guerrilla-ness. I dream of my sexy voice, Maximus Matanza's music, and Libertad's message all over the airwaves. I call it Radio Libertad. I dream of you spraying a logo all over Maria Marquesa's shitty propaganda. Here's spray paint and some bombs I made to make handing out flyers go way faster, okay? Counter propaganda right into the machine. I got chills. You feel it down there? No, it's just me. Oh, okay, cool. Yes! Oh, I can't wait to tell you and Paulo see this shit.
You.
Hey, bicho, I'm at segunda.
About fucking time. You're slower than my shits after I ate too many plátanos.
I swear to God, bicho.
What you waiting for? Spray the posters, plant the bombs, get the fucking word out. Radio Libertad is waiting to be born. Correle, chop chop.
Antón Castillo.
I am here. Good spot for Beatrice flyer bombs.
planting explosives in a public area. What could go wrong? I better get back to my graffiti.
Shit! What was that?
Throwing out some trash. Nothing to see here.
Harry!
Hello.
Hi. Oh, shit! Bombs away. I might have a career here. Looking good now. Picho, going pretty good so far. Nice logo.
Gracias. Just keep those edges clean, okay?
I got it, Picho.
Like, keep your wrist loose, okay? Smooth strokes.
I got it. Oh, honey.
Love you.
Keeping those wrists loose. Hola.
Oh, no.
eyes off, Dani. I better get back to my graffiti.
Antón Castillo.
There are lions and there are lambs.
I better get back to my graffiti.
Construye una fuerte economía para Yara y ayuda al mundo. Únense con el esfuerzo.
Get back to my graffiti.
Violating curfew is a criminal offense that will result in arrest. Those resisting arrest will be shot on sight.
I'm good. One more.
Si no se sientan seguros y preferirían aumentar la presencia militar en su barrio, llamen a las Fuerzas Nacionales de Defensa o hablen con el representativo a la oficina de los PDP.
I hope you make Anton's life hell.
Check that one out.
Picho, I'm done.
No, man. You're not done. Are you ready for the next step?
I'm ready.
Okay, so Maria's on her way. There's a banner she's gonna unveil on live TV, and you are gonna swap it out for our banner instead.
Oh, I am. Am I?
It's high up, but you can get there, right? You did.
I'm into it. Go team. If I don't swap out those banners soon.
Poseer y traficar las drogas resultará en sanciones graves, tal como encarcelamiento por vida.
I can now add vandalism to my list of capital offenses.
More like the list of shit that makes...
Se prohíbe estrictamente la reventa de todos los productos de tabaco.
Mira, it's starting!
And now for a special announcement.
Hello, my beautiful foreign friends. Any questions before we begin?
Minister Marquesa, are you concerned that...
How do you respond to rumors that Diego Castillo is your son?
I don't. Diego Castillo is the first son of Yara, and an example to all true Yarans. Now, it is my pleasure to unveil the construction of the Anton Castillo True Yaran Cultural Center. Bájenla inmediatamente. You see? This is the kind of cultural pollution we are fighting against.
We just need to borrow your phones and your cameras.
Everyone in Yara saw that shit! Oh my god, Danny! We have so much to do! I'm blowing my own fucking mind!